Hi guys, so this is your girl Zekey and I welcome you once again here. And if you're new to the channel, hit the subscription button and follow your girl. And so today I bring you yet another exciting video, and in this video I'm going to share with you five of the most handsome and talented DJs from Zimbabwe that are based in China. On number one, I have DJ Godfrey Laughter, aka your girlfriend's favorite DJ. Yeah, you got me right. Your girlfriend's favorite DJ. Yes, his name is Godfrey Suro, born in Harare, Zimbabwe. He's based in China, in Hangzhou, and he's also an international student. Yes, at China Jilian University. So, a DJ with brands. Come on, man, what can we expect? And hey, on number two, I have another international student, Munashe Raymond Murewa, well known as DJ Moggy X. He's an electrical engineering student at UBE University of Technology. Another educated DJ in the building. You can see how Zimbabweans do it. We get education and we get everything else on top of that. Wow. On number three, guys, we have DJ Gary Beats. Well, if you see this brother, he's so chilled, man. Like, I was like, come on, how did you become a DJ? You're so chilled, man. And you're so fine. You're so handsome. Anyway, his name is Gerald Mangwanda, born in Gweru, but raised in Harare. Well, he's also a creative designer and an event planner. He said one thing that I like, wow, I put this into my mind. You said, I am what I am, the unstoppable force of nature. All that I am is from God above. How about that as a DJ? Anyway, I don't want to waste your time, guys. On number four, I have, you know, he's so cool, man. I like love everything about him, man. He's so fine, he's so cool, guys. His name is Tinashe George Kutama. Well, he's known as DJ Fine, man. He is so fine, for real. The reggae master himself, he loves reggae, and yeah, guess what? He has a clothing label called Fine Way. How about that for our brothers from Zimbabwe? And also, well, talking of DJs with brands, he is a graduate with Master of Economics and International Trade. I love my brothers. I love Zimbabwe. They're so educated. Come on. You know, we used to think like, oh, these DJs, they're just doing this because they dropped out of school. But hey, come on. Look at these. Look at these brothers from Zimbabwe doing their thing and getting an education on top of that. Come on, guys. Man. Number five. Last but not least, I do have another DJ who goes by the name of Elvis. Well, Elvis himself can play music himself. He can play different musical instruments. Yeah, because he went to music school. So, how about that for a DJ? We know we're going to be getting some quality music all the way. And he's also known as... Okay, guys, before I go to his name, let me tell you something. He's the founder of Artic Studio, yeah, an audio studio. So, his name is... Well... I couldn't say his name in the first place, so I had to ask him to say name. I said, like, come on, man, I don't know how to say your name. How do I say it? Okay, his name is DJ Sivley. His name is DJ Sivley, but this Sivley is like, you can say DJ Sivley or DJ Sivley when you want to come to the Chinese version. DJ Sivley, I should Sivley. But he said, I am DJ Sivley. Come on, guys. Five handsome DJs from Zimbabwe who are based in China. We need to know our brothers who are doing it for the continent, who are doing it for the country, man. So here we go. DJ Godfrey Laughter, DJ Moggy X, DJ Gary Beats, DJ Fine, and lastly, DJ Sivley. Five handsome brothers from Zimbabwe, man, dropping music here in China. Come on, guys, we are conquering the world. Our brothers, they're doing it for us all and raising the Zimbabwean flag. Until I come back again with more videos, more information, and more entertainment, keep listening to DJ Gary Beats, DJ Sivle, DJ Fine, DJ Godfrey Laughter, and DJ Mark X. This is your girl Zekey. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe and show me some love. Watch, like, share. Kisses.